The White Scar had snatched up the long blade of Medusan steel that Henrikos had wielded. His first blow notched Morn it all. His second beat Axeman's guard. His third blow caught little Horus vertically at the cheek, in a line that began just over the right eyepiece where his Mournival mark was displayed. The bonded ceramite of his helmet didn't even seem to stop the Medusan weapon. Axemand fell. There was a great deal of blood suddenly, and he couldn't properly account for its source. He saw something on the etched steel floor in front of him. It was the visor and snout section of his own helmet, the entire faceplate. It had been sheared off, peeled cleanly away, as though shaved by an industrial slicer. And it was not empty. Hibou Khan served as a captain of the White Scars Legion during the Great Crusade and Horus Heresy. A Terran-born Astartes, renowned for his skill with a blade, his campaigns fought alongside the 16th Legion, the Lunar Wolves, garnered great respect in his eyes for their methods of waging war. Idolizing their Primarch, Horus Lupercal, as among his own Great Khan's most cherished brothers, the Khan of the Brotherhood of the Dawn Sky, for a time, followed his path to damnation. Siding with Hasik Noyan Khan and Torgan Khan's conspiracy to side with the Warmaster during the opening stages of the Horus Heresy, their plot to speak for the will of the Warhawk required penance. Surrendering willingly following the Second Battle of Prospero against the Death Guard Legion and facing the judgment of the Khagan, Hibou pledged to serve as a Sagyar Mazan. Conducting near-suicidal raids against the traitor legions as an act of atonement, the Sagyar Mazan's contrition spread their forces far across the void of space. Serving within the captured Sons of Horus destroyer, known as the Great Talon, commanded by the Iron Hands 10th Company Sergeant, Bion Henrikos, the survivor of Istvan V formed an elite kill team, comprised of his own men and the Sagyar Mazan, which attempted to siege further traitor war vessels. Aided by the Iron Hands captain, Shadrach Medusan, the former Khan and Oathbreaker of the Dawn Sky Brotherhood pledged to serve within his Shattered Legion warband. His martial skill proven invaluable during the Shadow Wars conducted by the Iron Temp's warleader. His might would be tested further during the traitor assault of the Battle of Dwell during 008.M31. Little Horus Axemand, captain of the Sons of Horus 5th Company, led the attack on the warband's headquarters, slaying Bion Henrikos in single combat. Ambushing Axeman's forces, Hibou clashed with the Mournival captain, his blade shattering during the duel. Retrieving the Zweihander of his fallen comrade, Hibou cleaved Axeman's face from his skull and forced the Sons of Horus to retreat. Pledging to avenge the death of his stalwart ally, Hibou's actions hereafter remain unknown to the records of the Imperium. Though it is without a doubt that his pledge to atone for his sins, no matter its conclusion, induced terror in the hearts of his enemies.